is Eric Day. I'm the manager of the Insect Identification Lab at Virginia Tech. The insect we're looking at is Oyster Shell Scale and Pachysandra. You can see that the start of the patch is kind of starting to die out. There's a lot of weeds growing in there. And in this area is the edge of where it's dying out. There's very high populations of scales. And the scales are a type of insect. They're very tiny. They're about an eighth of an inch long. They're covered with a little wax covering. In this case, it's elongate and brown. And underneath that scale covering is this little pale insect that's feeding by piercing the plants and feeding on the sap or the phloem of the plant. So they kind of cause the plants to decline and run down, and thus we're seeing this dying out patch here. The scales are also found on a lot of other trees and shrubs as well too, and kind of a similar kind of damage. You may end up with a yellowed branch, yellowed leaves on the branch, dead branch or something like that. On this Pachysandra, there's a couple control options. One would be to come in with dormant oil. You might want to test out the dormant oil in a patch and make sure you're not getting a chemical injury from it. Or coming in with one of the synthetic pyrethroids like permethrin or bifenthrin, and then spraying it sometime in May. And then the timing in May is geared towards getting the crawlers, and that is a key time for scale insects, is to try to get the crawler stage. Crawlers are the immature stage of the scale. And they're also very susceptible to insecticides at that time. So the bifenthrin or permethrin are a little persistent. They'll be there when the crawlers emerge and hopefully provide pretty good control.